up again. I'm gonna be doing another reaction video again, and this time I'm gonna be reacting to Keanu Bertrand's video of "I Sold My Soul to the Devil to Save My Friends." We use strawberry as bait. So yeah, before I even start this reaction video, I want to give a disclaimer here. If you do not like the content I do, the reaction videos, or any of the stuff I do on my channel, if you don't like them, go somewhere else then, because all you're gonna do is give me a view. And that's the damn truth. So yeah. And if you don't like my channel, then go somewhere else then, because I do not need the hate on my channel. Not one bit. So yeah. So now, without further ado, let's get the video right now. On to the video.
Yo. Welcome back to my channel. Hope everyone is doing well. Guys, there's been a lot of crazy things going around the house lately. But before we start this video, I want everyone to go down and subscribe to the channel right now, because this video is going to be absolutely crazy. We've heard reports of probably one of the most powerful clowns making its return to the Prime Capital House, guys. General Greeny has been spotted in the area recently, and he has supposedly already taken at least 3 victims in the area, guys. Which is why we need to start preparing for General Greeny's return. But rumors are that he's supposedly back stronger than ever. If y'all thought he was stronger a few months ago, guys, he is extremely, extremely strong.
Bro, if General Greeny is in the neighborhood, he is 1000% coming to this house to take revenge on every single person, including me, you, Andres, and Alex, and especially Stromedy for capturing him in Arizona, bro.
Yeah, I heard General Greeny got extremely, extremely mad when we caught him, which is why he's looking for his revenge.
Not only is he looking for his revenge, but in the past year, he's gotten so much stronger that literally he could take out any demon possible, you know?
And wasn't he in jail like a couple of years ago? He's been working out, right?
Oh, he's been working out.
Yeah, bro, he's been training.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
Nowadays, guys, we've been having a lot of issues taking down these monsters like Slices the Demon or even General Greeny, and we're starting to lose power, guys.
These freaking creatures don't have weaknesses. It's usually like, before it used to be, we could take out the clowns with just a little walk. Now we can't even look at them without us, like, taking our souls, you know?
Exactly, bro. I heard General Greeny has been training extremely, extremely hard and will show no mercy. But how do we even take General Greeny down?
Bro, honestly, I feel like we'd have to, like, hurt him or something, you know? Like, there's no way of, like, actually taking him down, but, like, to just hurt him and run away, because you can't really take down a general, like...
Or better yet, one second. What? What is he doing?
Sorry,
I am done with this. Why are there still people playing games that require top-ups?
I don't even know what he's doing.
Neither do I.
I don't even think Andre knows how to take down General Greeny.
Andre doesn't even know how to take me down, let alone General
Greeny. Oh, God damn.
Welcome to the
smoke show.
God damn.
Oh, shit. Oh, damn.
Himself, dude.
Wait, this is the Clown Hunter 3000, bro.
Oh my god.
Well, God, did you hear that General Greeny is supposedly back, coming for his revenge on us?
Dude, that's insane. I heard.
Wait, he's coming for you, Doodles. He's coming for you.
Doodles,
he's back for his revenge, bro. He got extremely mad that you caught him, and he's been training in Clown Prison and is supposedly stronger than ever.
Wait, so did he say he's coming or something? What the hell's going on?
There's been multiple reports on the news that he's already taken out 3 victims. He's coming for our house next.
Dude, what the hell, dude? We're gonna have to get out of here while we still can.
Dude, wait. I'm just gonna put him as bait, and we'll just continue the rest of the video.
What?
Ooh, good idea,
Like, chain him down or something. Andre, no!
Oh, no!
Judge, Doodles.
Oh, my God. Yo,
no.
Did you
get
absolutely, bro. Everybody and their mothers wants to get Stromedy. Yeah, literally. That's like the prize winner, you know? He's like a trophy, bro, to these cons. Yeah. He's the main objective when it comes to this whole thing.
That's why he also has 3.4 million subscribers.
All right, guys. Yeah. We set up Kyle as the bait. Guys, now all we have to do is wait for General Greeny to be in the area, guys. I will pick up the camera when we see him.
How are you going to know when General Greeny's here? Why do you even think he's going to come here?
Bro, isn't it obvious? He's in the neighborhood. Yeah, he's going to come to the Prime Capital House.
Come on, the neighborhood.
Because he's trying to get revenge on us.
Wait, when?
No, bro. He's been seen on the news.
Wait, like legit right now.
Yeah, right now.
Hey, right now.
Hey, bro, we have to prepare for this.
Yo, I think I heard something, bro. Who is it, dude? Who do you think it could be?
Yo, is it him? Do you think it's him, bro?
I don't think so. Maybe it's DK or Cameron, bro.
Maybe. Hold on, let me go check.
See anything, bro?
Should we turn the speed? I feel like it's just like one of our boys. Like, people come to the house all the time.
Yeah, maybe it's not even General Greeny, bro.
Oh my god.
What the hell?
I'm like laughing right now because I'm so nervous.
Yeah. Do I feel like I always laugh when I'm nervous?
Yo, what's that? I'm gonna sneak up there. You're just hell.
Yeah.
Yo, be careful, Kyle. Sorry, I'm just iced out.
Be careful.
But what the fuck, y'all taking this shit?
Yo, you taking the money? Yo, be careful, Kyle. Be careful.
Yeah, be careful.
Summon him, but it's not a good freaking idea. I would never recommend summoning him.
Who's summoning who, bro?
The devil.
Wait, we can't summon
the devil. All you have to do is literally just go on your phone, dial 666.
No.
You're nuts.
No. I don't think summoning the devil is a good idea. So, freaking stupid. Clicking 666 into a phone is not gonna summon a freaking devil.
Hello? What?
Yo, we picked up. Real? As a receptionist?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Is this,
you reached out.
Lucifer, at this point, I'd be willing to do anything for help, bro.
Dude, he's saying that he can help us.
Wait, for real?
Oh,
this is Lucifer, right?
What?
Yeah, no, we're, that's what I'm saying, bro. It's gonna be dangerous. Stop. I can't, I don't know, but General, my soul just outside like a clown, like he's literally about to kill us. Okay, you're gonna come? Okay, thank you, thank you so much.
Shut up, are you serious right now?
I just called him, bro, look.
Yo, no way the devil's actually coming.
Dude, I'm telling you, bro, he's literally freaking coming, dude. Look, look, look at this.
Yo, you actually dialed 666,
bro. I literally called him.
You're Andre, you're crazy. You just did that.
No way. Yo.
What? Yo, back up, back up, back up. I've never seen a devil in person, bro.
It's inside the house or something.
Yeah, bro, I don't even know.
Dangerous. Bro, the devil plays games, bro. He's not to be trusted. You can't trust the devil.
I don't trust him, but yo, how else are we gonna freaking defeat General Greeny, dude? He literally told me that he could help us.
Oh my god. What
risk, bro?
That's what I'm saying, bro. And this guy looks pretty creepy, bro.
Hello.
Hi there, Mr. Devil, sir.
How about you just stay right there? Yeah.
What are you calling me?
Keanu.
Yeah. What? No,
Sorry about that, guys.
G55.
Dang it.
Bertrand, I called you.
What's up?
What?
Listen, I got shifts to work. There's souls to torture, all right? I'm a busy man.
Oh, I didn't know the devil was busy.
I don't come onto the land of the living for nothing.
Oh, my God.
So this better be good.
Well, thank you for coming all the way from hell, Mr. Devil.
Yeah, thank you so much for making so much time for us. Yeah.
What do you want?
Okay, so...
It's freaking out.
Yeah, look at him, bro. Okay, look, go.
Come here, fatty.
Why do you keep calling me fatty, bro? You fatty. Okay, look. We need your help, Mr. Devil, Mr. Lucifer.
Okay, look,
we kind of have an issue, right? There's this clown that's here, super strong. We can't take him down.
He's trying to kill us, quite literally. We're not trying to go to hell right now,
and he took one of our friends.
We're seeing if you can maybe like help us.
Yeah, like give us like powers or something, maybe. I don't know.
You want me to stop your enemies?
Actually, that's exactly what we need.
You know that comes at a cost, right, child?
What cost? What else? What's the cost? Why not free?
Everything has a price. I need you for my collection.
Your collection? Collection of what?
I have a collection of souls.
So you want to collect his soul?
Wait, what?
You need my soul?
No, that stuff isn't real. We're just kidding.
Is it all of ours?
Says I need more cholesterol in my lineup.
Oh, that's him. That's definitely him.
Wait, what?
No.
Poor Keanu.
I have gout. Why?
Oh,
why do you keep saying I have gout?
I found cholesterol. You cannot escape from me, child. If you want your enemies defeated, you must give me your soul.
Yo, it doesn't matter, but that stuff isn't real.
Yeah, you probably don't even have one.
Yeah, wait, like, fine, you're ginger, right?
Yeah, you don't know, I'm not ginger, I'm blonde.
Yeah, whatever you say.
Yeah, what?
Strawberry blonde, yeah.
Oh, wait, do we ever get our soul back?
Juicy souls.
Wait, so you're just gonna take his soul, right?
What's
what's gonna happen in return? Like, is he gonna still be able to, like...
No, I don't think you see anything. Get your horns out of my face, sir.
2 years?
What are you saying, buddy? It's all the pills he takes.
What the hell? I don't take pills!
This is a healthy boy right here.
Healthy?
What?
Healthy? Wait, he's a meal a week, bro. That's not healthy.
I will spare you today.
Sweet.
Wait, why didn't you spare me? Why do you need my soul?
You gonna die.
I'm out. Wait, I got 2 years, he said. I got 2 years.
So how does this procedure work, right? You're gonna take my soul, so how do you do this?
Wait, you're gonna do it?
Yeah.
Well, yeah, but we need to save Kyle, and we need to defeat General Green.
Kim, are you sure this is the way to do it, bro? It's selling your soul for your beat of a little clown. Why don't we just stop making these videos, and we'll just get out of here, bro?
But we have to save Kyle.
And if making a deal with the devil is the only way, then I think that's the only way to do it, bro.
Honestly, screw Kyle. Where the hell are we gonna sell our souls for?
To the devil?
Oh, my God.
Don't do that.
Seal the deal in blood.
Oh.
Seal the deal in blood.
His blood, right?
My blood?
Bleak mayonnaise, though.
Your other hand, fatty.
My other hand?
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
Is that a... What? You're cutting him with that?
Oh, my God.
Shh. Oh, ow! Oh, no.
My blood.
Did you just
Well, he's
yo,
Oh, dang.
Yo, are you okay?
Yo, Keanu.
Keanu.
Kiki.
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 Keanu. Keanu. What did you do? Wait.
Yo. Where
you? What did you? Mr. Devil said.
Hello?
Where did he go?
Yo, where'd he go?
I don't know, but Keanu's not looking too well, bro. I don't know what he did to him, but...
Oh, dude, are you okay?
Let me see your hand. Let me see your hand. Bro. Oh. Oh.
You see a like a market?
It's cut, and, I see why he looks like that.
Dude, he looks so freaking, like, look at his eyes.
He looks
Yeah, he looks
I'm not gonna
like
lie
deceased.
To you.
Holy crap. Dude, this is a different type of white.
Oh, my God. Keanu, are you good?
I feel it.
Bro. Oh, my God. Bro, look. His arms have grown.
Look.
He's all veiny. Yo, I feel
veiny?
It. Oh, my God. I feel it. What do you feel?
Oh, my God.
Whatever the hell the devil gave me,
yeah.
I feel it.
Yeah.
I think I'm taken down.
This is a good idea, bro.
This is a good idea, no? You want to say anything to the Bushing Clan?
Who?
Right.
Who is that?
I don't know. I have no clue who the Bushing Clan is. But I haven't felt like this in years.
Wait, what do you mean felt like this? Yo, I think the devil...
Do you think the devil
literally freaking exchanged his freaking body with his?
I think the devil put freaking steroids in him, bro. Look at him.
Are you okay? Yo, I don't think he's okay.
No, I don't think...
Where is he?
Where's who?
Who are you talking about?
That's the end of the reaction video, and I hope you guys like this reaction video. And I hope you guys like it, and don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, turn those notification bells on every time I upload, and share my videos with your friends and family. And don't forget to subscribe to Keanu if you're new, subscribe to his channel if you're new, subscribe to his channel if you're new, subscribe. And I'll see y'all in the next banger reaction video, and I'll see y'all in the next time. Peace out, everyone.